Java, a land of ancient temples, smoldering volcanoes, and lush rice paddies. But beyond these iconic landscapes lies another Java, a Java of hidden beaches tucked away from the crowds. Imagine pristine shores lapped by turquoise waters. Imagine soft white sand yielding beneath your feet. Imagine dramatic cliffs plunging into the sea, their rugged beauty untouched by time. This is the Java we're here to uncover. Our 4K drone will soar above hidden coves and secluded bays, revealing the raw beauty of Java's coastline. Prepare to discover the hidden beaches of Java. Our journey begins on the eastern edge of Java, where the island curves gracefully towards the rising sun. Here, amidst a tapestry of emerald hills and sapphire seas, lie beaches that time seems to have forgotten. From the white sands of Pantai Papuma to the dramatic cliffs of Pantai Watu Karung, we'll experience the diversity and splendor of Java's hidden coastline. Each beach will offer a unique glimpse into the island's soul, a testament to the power and beauty of nature's artistry. Get ready to embark on an unforgettable adventure. Let the journey begin. Our drone ascends, lifting us above a canvas of breathtaking beauty. Pantai Papuma, on Java's eastern coastline, unfolds below us. The sand, a pristine white, stretches like a ribbon along the edge of the turquoise sea. Palm trees fringe the shore, casting delicate shadows on the ground. The water, so clear you can see the ocean floor, shimmers under the tropical sun. Lush green hills rise up on either side, embracing the beach in a protective embrace. Emerging from the water like ancient sentinels are Pantai Papuma's iconic rock formations. These towering monoliths, sculpted by centuries of wind and waves, stand guard over the shore. Their weathered surfaces tell silent tales of time's passage. We navigate the drone through the natural arches and passageways carved into the rocks. Seabirds circle overhead, their cries echoing off the rocks. Legend has it that these formations are the petrified remains of a mythical ship and its crew. As the sun dips towards the horizon, casting a warm glow over the scene, we land our drone on the beach. The air is alive with the sound of the waves and the scent of salt and sea spray. We stroll along the shoreline, the soft sand yielding beneath our feet. Pantai Papuma is more than just a beautiful beach. It's a place where time seems to stand still, where the whispers of the past mingle with the sounds of the present. Our journey continues deeper into the heart of Java's hidden coastal treasures. Our journey takes us westward, along Java's southern coast. The landscape shifts dramatically. Jagged cliffs carved by centuries of relentless waves stand like ancient fortifications. This is the realm of Pantai Watu Karung, a beach where nature's raw power takes center stage. Towering rock formations guard the shore. The Indian Ocean unleashes its full fury, sending massive swells crashing against the cliffs. The air crackles with energy, a palpable reminder of the forces that have shaped this dramatic landscape. As the sun begins its descent, the sky explodes in a riot of color. Pantai Watu Karung puts on a show like no other. The setting sun paints the cliffs in shades of fire and gold. The waves, now tinged with pink and orange, seem to glow from within. We fly the drone through a natural archway carved into one of the cliffs. In this moment, as the last sliver of the sun dips below the horizon, time seems to stand still. With the coming of twilight, Pantai Watu Karung takes on an ethereal quality. The cliffs, now silhouetted against the darkening sky, seem to whisper ancient secrets to the wind. The waves, their fury abated, lap gently at the shore. We land the drone on the beach, the sand still warm from the day's sun. As we walk along the shore, the waves washing over our feet, we can almost hear the echoes of the past. As the stars begin to appear in the night sky, we bid farewell to Pantai Watu Karung. Our drone glides eastward, following the contours of Java's southern coast. The rugged drama of Pantai Watu Karung gives way to a scene of serene beauty. Pantai Srau, a hidden gem nestled between towering cliffs and verdant hills. The beach, a crescent of pristine white sand, stretches before us like an untouched canvas. Unlike the wild energy of Watu Karung, the waves here are calm and inviting. Pantai Srau is a place where nature's artistry is on full display. Towering cliffs frame the beach on either side, providing a sense of seclusion and intimacy. We fly the drone along the cliff face, marveling at the intricate details carved by centuries of wind and rain. Natural arches, hidden caves, cascading waterfalls, each turn reveals a new wonder. Birdsong fills the air, a chorus of melodic chirps and whistles that adds to the symphony of nature. As the sun begins its slow descent, casting long shadows across the beach, we land our drone on the soft sand. The air is warm and still, the silence even more profound as the day draws to a close. We stroll along the shoreline, the cool water lapping at our feet. The sky transforms into a canvas of vibrant hues, oranges, pinks, purples. A sense of peace washes over us, a feeling of being completely at one with nature. As the last rays of sunlight fade and the stars begin to twinkle, we bid farewell to Pantai Srau. Our drone soars above the Javanese coastline, the turquoise waters sparkling below. We're on the hunt for another hidden gem, a beach whispered about in hushed tones by local fishermen, Pantai Taman. The landscape here is a study in contrasts. Hidden among these cliffs, like a secret whispered to the waves, lies Pantai Taman. The only sounds are the gentle lapping of waves on the shore and the calls of exotic birds hidden in the lush foliage. Pantai Taman is a place where time seems to stand still. There are no sunbathers, no beach vendors, no distractions from the raw beauty of the natural world. Just the sand, the sea, and the sky stretching out before us in an endless panorama. Schools of brightly coloured fish dart through the crystal clear water. Here, surrounded by the timeless beauty of nature, we're reminded of the simple pleasures in life. The serenity of being completely present in the moment. As the sun begins its descent, casting long shadows across the beach, Pantai Taman transforms into a magical wonderland. The sky erupts in a symphony of color, fiery oranges, vibrant pinks, deep purples. We launch the drone again, capturing the breathtaking beauty of the sunset from above. The cliffs glow with a warm golden light, their rugged features softened by the fading sunlight. The air is alive with the sounds of nature's evening chorus. As darkness falls and the stars begin to appear, we bid farewell to this hidden paradise. Our drone ascends, lifting us above the treetops, the air thick with the scent of salt and earth. We're on the northern coast of Java now, in Baluran National Park, a place where the Indonesian savanna meets the sea. Our destination, Pantai Bama, a beach unlike any other. Below us, a vast expanse of golden grassland stretches towards the horizon. And then a flash of turquoise, a shimmering ribbon of blue against the golden landscape. We direct the drone towards the coast, the savanna giving way to a fringe of palm trees, their fronds swaying gently in the sea breeze. We land the drone on the soft sand, the air warm and still. Pantai Bama is a sanctuary of tranquility in the heart of the wild. The only sounds are the gentle lapping of waves and distant birdsong. As we stroll, the soft sand yielding beneath our feet, we notice something extraordinary. Animal tracks crisscross the beach, a silent testament to the wildlife here. Delicate prints of deer, paw marks of wild boar, and drag marks of a python. A sense of awe washes over us. As the sun begins its descent, casting long shadows across the savanna, Pantai Bama transforms into a magical wonderland. The sky explodes in a riot of colour, fiery oranges and deep reds reflecting on the tranquil waters of the sea. We launch the drone again, capturing the breathtaking beauty of the sunset over the savannah. Herds of deer gather at the water's edge, their silhouettes outlined against the fiery sky. A lone monkey sits perched atop a termite mound, its tail dangling, seemingly lost in contemplation as it watches the sun sink below the horizon. Pantai Bama, at this magical hour, feels like a scene from a nature documentary. The air is alive with the sounds of animals settling down for the night. The rustling of leaves, the chirping of insects, the distant calls of nocturnal birds. We land the drone on the beach, reluctant to leave this magical place. As darkness falls and the stars begin to appear in the velvety sky, we take a moment to appreciate the unique tapestry of life that unfolds around us. Pantai Bama, a place where the wild things roam and the sea whispers ancient secrets to the shore. Our drone glides westward, hugging the southern coastline of Java. We leave behind the golden savannas of Baluran, drawn towards a symphony of sound whispered on the wind. The roar of cascading water, the gentle rhythm of waves crashing against ancient stone. This is Pantai Banyu Taibo, a place where two worlds collide in a spectacular display of nature's raw power. As we approach the coastline, the first thing that captures our attention is a curtain of white plunging from a clifftop, a stark contrast against the emerald green foliage. This is no ordinary waterfall. This is Banyu Taibo, Javanese for falling water, a spectacle that has captivated travelers and locals alike for centuries. Our drone descends, giving us a closer look at this natural wonder. The waterfall, a torrent of white foam and mist, plummets from a height of over 15 meters, crashing onto the rocky beach below with a thunderous roar. The force of the water creates a constant spray, a fine mist that hangs in the air, catching the sunlight and creating fleeting rainbows. But what makes Pantai Banyu Taibo truly unique is that the waterfall doesn't simply cascade onto the beach. It plunges directly into the ocean, creating a dramatic meeting point between freshwater and saltwater. Nature's shower. We navigate the drone closer, braving the spray to capture nature's shower. The waterfall carves a deep pool, mixing with the tide. The air is alive with the sound of crashing water. Local children play in the spray, their laughter echoing. We fly the drone behind the water, revealing a hidden grotto. Emerging, we capture a panoramic view of the coastline. Section 3, Jewels of the Tide Pools. As the sun sets, casting long shadows, we land the drone on a rock near the water's edge. Tide pools dot the rocks, each a miniature aquarium teeming with life. Tiny crabs scuttle, and starfish cling to the rocks, contrasting the rugged landscape. As the sun dips below the horizon, we're filled with wonder and gratitude. Java's soul unveiled. Our journey through Java's hidden beaches draws to a close. From Pantai Papuma to Pantai Kamara, we've seen Java's diverse coastline. Towering cliffs, hidden coves and waterfalls cascading into the sea. Our journey has been into the heart of Java's soul, the raw power of nature at Pantai Watu Karung, the tranquility of Pantai Srau, the balance of life at Pantai Bama and Pantai Banyu Taibo. Each beach reveals a different facet of Java's personality. Section 2, A Call to Adventure. As our drone soars one last time above the Javanese coastline, the setting sun painting the sky in a blaze of glory, we're left with a sense of awe and inspiration. Java's hidden beaches are more than just beautiful destinations. They're reminders of the power of nature to move us, to inspire us, to reconnect us with something larger than ourselves. So we invite you to embark on your own adventure. Pack your bags, grab your sense of wonder, and set off to discover the magic of Java's hidden beaches for yourself. Let the turquoise waters wash over you, feel the soft sand beneath your feet, and lose yourself in the breathtaking beauty of these coastal havens. Share your discoveries, your stories, and your photos with us using #HiddenBeaches off Java. Let's inspire each other to explore, to appreciate, and to protect these natural treasures for generations to come. And remember, the journey doesn't end here. There are countless other hidden gems waiting to be discovered, not just in Java, but all over our beautiful planet. So keep exploring, keep dreaming, and keep seeking out the extraordinary in the ordinary. Adventure awaits.